Welcome everybody to my bonds opening slash defense opening series. Now I'm gonna start the game now, okay? Here we go. Okay, I'm black, so I'm gonna play F6. The first move. Now I'm gonna play G6 to fianchetto the bishop. The next move. Bishop goes to G7, pawn to E6, pawn to F5, knight to E7. Castle king side for the king and the rook. Pawn to D5. Pawn to D6. Knight to E5. F5, not E5, F5. Forking the bishop and the queen. Takes the bishop. Develops a knight. Pushes a pawn. Pushes the rook. Moves the queen. Now I have a lot of moves for the knight. Either take or move to this square or this square. I'm going to develop a pawn instead. Takes back with the pawn. Develops the queen. develops the buy shop, takes the knight, develop a rook, so the rook battery is there. Protects the solo pawn. Check. I might be losing here, but I'm not sure because this position can either go both ways. Develops the king to a better square. Now it looks to be advantageous for white. It looks that white has an upper hand, but we'll see. Okay, that's strange. He resigned for no apparent reason. That's all. Thank you.